offer it to the Most High. I want to come to you really quickly for a quick video. I promise you I won't be very, very long. I'm trying to get more of these videos out so people can hear just a thought that I have. And this is not a very long video. And if you're watching me on one of my platforms, and I said I want to cut it, get rid of that video, that platform, I'm going to hold on to it. The thing is, my job, my training, my new job, and having internet policy and so forth. And I know what I talk about is very controversial. So, and some of the things I talk about is very controversial. Just be careful what you say and so forth, what you like and what you comment on and all that kind of stuff. So I was going to just get rid of this page and try something different. But I'm going to hold on to it. I'm just going to be very, very careful in what I say. And I don't mean to be controversial, but I definitely want to be able to tell the truth and share truth. I have no reason to be someone to tell lies. Share untruths. I'm just kind of saying stuff, and I'm not having hatred in me or anything like that. But now today, the truth is racist and so forth. But he's got to navigate around with the algorithm on Facebook and so forth. So I got that out of the way. But what I want to talk about this morning, I was watching Jamal Bryan this morning on their broadcast they have in the church, and they had they had it something called basically about blast from the past or something like that. They were singing some of the old songs and stuff like that. It was tough to get me because, I was the very one that think that we should